reached great proportion.
And you don't believe some of the dead have come back?
Good evening. We are very sorry to interrupt your evening programming tonight, but we have some very important information to share with you. We have just learned that the serial killer that we informed you about earlier this week is now considered to be a person of interest in a series of murders that were just committed in this house in the past couple hours.